Hey yo, how's it going everybody? Welcome back to another video. Now today guys, today we got a special one because we have an opportunity that we don't normally get in Ottawa, okay? So my boy Trevor just opened a clothing store and he got his hands on Supreme, Yeezy. So if you're a hype beast, you're watching this right now and you're a hype beast, you're H. You're beyond, beyond H. DJ actually got the Supreme on right now.
Yeah.
Where are my manners? I'm with the boy Bong Gizzles.
Here.
I'm with the boy Deej Design. And without further ado, let's go ahead in the store and check it out. But guys, before we begin today's video, you can go down below and smash that thumbs up button, guys. I need to know if you guys like the fashion video. So let's get to 20,000 thumbs up on this video. Ooh. We can do that. Chadodians are there. And yeah, baby, let's get it. All right, guys, this is my boy Trevor right here. So he's hooking it up. I was telling you guys about him. So we're going to go in the back right here. Obviously, this is familiar. We're at Stomping Ground. So let's go ahead and check this out.
Let's go check it out, man.
I like this. It's like a little back room. We're like sneaking in, you know? Okay, maybe you can just give us a tour because my eyes are like seeing like no. I'm trying to go in like 20 different places at once.
Let's start with the outerwear. I mean, it caught your guys' eye. So this is like our hoodies, jackets. We got Supreme North Face.
By any means, no.
Just tons of those. Supreme Betty Boop jacket.
DJ's aged.
Got some antisocial club here.
Ooh. It's like a roller coaster, bro. This guy's just pulling up like banger after banger right here.
Can't go wrong with the box.
It's old.
I did. Another like
DJ color.
Stress.
This is actually okay. This one is not safe on the shelf right here or on this coat rack.
Got like Supreme hockey top, the Thunderbird jersey.
Hey, Sam Harrington's age. Yeah, I'm blown away that you got your hands on all this, bro. Yeah, this is very good stuff. I'd ask you where you got it from, but you know, you gotta keep your secrets. Yeah, keep it on the low.
This is all the dead stock stuff, all the brand new shit. Babe everywhere, we got some dime, got a little couple pieces of Supreme over there. We got the kicks, the shelves here, got like some ones here, got the Yeezys.
Got the Yeezys in Ottawa, man. So many people are gonna be literally, we say aged because like it's just like that means they're excited for it.
Yeah, exactly.
Bro, are these for sale right now?
I mean,
yeah, I'm buying Yeezys.
Without a doubt.
All right, I might buy two pairs. Hopefully, we got your size in, yeah. And we can figure that out.
Figure it out.
Yo, look at these underground chops. Okay, so we're not even like done the tour yet. I mean, we've gone down to I'd say a lot so far, but holy smoke! You at home, you got to be impressed by this. Like, there is so much in this one area. This backpack.
That's probably just someone's backpack.
Yeah, literally.
That's
Bag. This bag too. Yeah, this is nice.
I don't know if you boys are into vintage and all that. Vintage NASCAR, vintage polo, some vintage Dolphins jackets.
Ooh.
And then like the vintage metal tees for anyone that's in the bag.
Some boys who are gonna be interested. Okay, what do we have over here? My man's going off, like, you know, folding, doing everything like that. He's got like the load right here. So what do we have? What is this right here?
This is all the dead stock Supreme. Yes. Everything on the racks is used stuff. So this is all used Supreme.
Okay.
So it's like, I mean, you know.
Yeah, yeah.
Whatever flavor you want. All the sizes are
Right there. Guys, we have a Ryan Sway section, a Save You Money section. So if you're not trying to spend too much money, you can still come by, get a Supreme sticker. These are what, $5? $5. You know, you got a little bit for everybody. You know, if you want to go off, you've been saving your money, you want to treat yourself, we got this section right here. But you know, if you want to come by, check everything out, and then obviously, you know, cop some accessories, you can do that too. We're gonna definitely point out some of our favorites, and then maybe we'll see what we can get our hands on. So we'll update you guys in a sec. We got our first cop of the day. DJ's going in, you know, he's spending some of that money. He's gonna go with the Supreme tee, and this is what? This you were saying it was vintage, right?
Yeah, this is an older Supreme tee. Just an older collector had it in his closet, just brought it in. Just wanted to give it away for a steal. $90 for this one.
90, let's get it. Let's get it, DJ. Also guys, I forgot to show this section for everybody who wants to see everything. We got the Supreme hats right here. And these are all dope. God, this one's a classic. Here, how does it look, Bongo?
Actually looks weird.
Kind of fire, no? This is one of the first things we're gonna pick out right here. DJ got something, Bongo's gonna get a little something, so you guys are gonna see what Bongo's gonna get, and then I'm gonna get a little something. Let's do it. I'm wearing this piece right now. Okay, DJ was saying this right here.
I feel like you're gonna poop on people.
I'll just put it nicely like that. You're gonna poop on people.
Yeah, he was saying like this is like super rare, like hard to find. The only thing is it's short. It's short. Your boy is too tall. This would fit someone like Charlie incredibly well. So I think I'm gonna call up Charlie right now and be like, Charlie, come through. There's something you gotta see. So Wolfie is on the way because this has to get bought.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? This has to get, someone in Alboe's gotta rock this, whether it's me or Charlie. So I wanna find one more thing before I get out of here because I have the Bape tee already, the green camo tee. So let's find one more thing for me. And then I think Bongo just bought something too.
I've been spending money like a madman out in LA.
Let's get it.
I haven't bought anything.
Hey,
you see that guy?
His Supreme shirt has a Supreme shirt. You know what I mean? That's bad. That's bad. We're saying we got $250 left. We're gonna go $500 challenge classic.
I'd probably go with an upper fit. I'd probably go with like we'll work with that. We got $250 to work with. I go with the 140 shoulder bag.
Ooh.
Social Club black hat.
Ooh.
Black shoulder bag, black base camo with the black hat.
Ooh. The alternative is obviously getting another shirt.
Yeah, getting another
which is really dope. These are really nice too. Okay, so we got some combos here.
We got 2-3 combos.
Yeah. But I want you to comment down below, like if there's anything you guys saw here, what would you buy? Doesn't matter about the money. If you can buy anything here, what would it be from everything we saw? All right, guys, I asked my two consultants here. I already know what we should go with for the final decision, the unavail. The two Bape tees, or obviously, guys, the Anti-Social Club, the Bape, and the Supreme bag. And I think we're gonna go with this one right here because, like he was mentioning, you got a bit of everything, you know?
Bro, this hat's nasty.
Come on. All right, guys, so I think we know what I'm going home with. These three right here. We're gonna wait for Charlie. We're gonna see what Charlie's gonna pick out as well because he's on the way. For now, I know what I'm getting. DJ got his stuff, Bongo got his stuff. Everybody's eating out here. Everybody's shopping their hardest. So yeah, let's wait for Charlie. I was just saying I've never seen this shoe in my life before. Apparently these were what year? 1999 only.
And then they retroed in, I think 2 years ago or a year ago.
These shoes are older than a lot of people who watch my videos.
Yeah.
That is insane. Yes, Charlie's here, guys. So, Charlie, there's a bunch of stuff for you to look at right here.
I heard.
Are you stoked?
I'm buying it.
Guys, Charlie FaceTimed us. And he was excited. So let's look through everything for Charlie now. This was the piece that we were telling you about. This the one? Masterpiece, yeah.
This is the one I saw, bro. I was like,
yeah, that was dope.
But then you said 1200 and I was like, yo, this is actually real price.
There's a little Charlie pile here.
Those are the ones?
Yeah. These are the ones.
This
the
one?
The come to song, yeah. Are you getting the CDG one?
Hell yeah.
Typical Charlie comes last and coughs the most.
Show them what I came with.
Oh, this guy was already prepared. Don't kill me. This is the moment of truth right here.
I don't want to rip anything, you know?
Yeah. Okay, give him a hand. Give the man a hand.
I'm so careful right now.
Yeah. Oh. Yo. Not bad. So it's a cop thing?
Yeah, I gotta get it.
By any means. All right, guys, next up is...
I know this is double XL, so this will fit.
Yeah, this is... You're laughing at... And Bape is big, too.
Oh, my God, bro.
Oh, my goodness. Yeah, that one's loud. Here
with nice like black ripped jeans.
Yeah,
that's it.
And then look at the kicks. I'll kill this guy right now. I think it's safe to say, guys, we came in and we did some work today, so we're gonna do like a final breakdown of what everybody bought. Bongo, what did you cop?
The red Supreme team.
Yeah, the shirt with the shirt
on it, and 2 stickers and potential Yeezys coming soon.
Yeah, and when they have their size, because this is gonna be a storefront, so we gotta wait on them. DJ, what did you cop?
I copped a little Supreme piece.
The Supreme piece just came for the ride, you know?
I didn't get anything, so this is good.
Left with a little something. Charlie definitely wasn't. He just came out of nowhere, but Charlie popped all these shirts right here. The Comme des Garçons one is literally disgusting. The backpack.
The backpack's a steal.
And then your boy copped, obviously, guys, you saw the Anti-Social Club hat, the Supreme stickers, the pouch, which is Vabs, and the camo tee. I am living. So guys, you know what? Straight up, shout out to the boy Trevor. Like I was saying, guys, Trevor is one of my friends. And if you guys saw anything that you guys liked here, there's so many cool stuff. You guys have a website, correct?
Yeah, unavailshop.com.
Unavailshop.com, guys. The link is gonna be in the description. So make sure you click that. If you're in the US, which is the majority of you guys, or in Canada, obviously, you guys can get anything here. Anything you guys saw, you can get. And plus, you'll have much more on the website too,
oh,
right?
Oh yeah, for sure. Definitely lots of stuff coming, for sure.
So. That's it, guys. So you're gonna wanna do that. So shout out to you, my man. Thank you so much for having us come through. I'm sure we'll see you again. This is the start of something good. My man right here, this is you're the guru. Nickname this guy the guru right here, all right? This guy knows. And the homie right here, shout out to you, man. Thank you guys so much. So guys, we're gonna wrap everything up here. We're gonna head back to the house, see what everybody's saying over there. So yeah, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the tour. This is a new shop in Ottawa, which we're stoked about. And yeah, let's head back to the house. David P. Parody. Look in the bag, buddy.
You bought me something?
Yes!
Bro, I've always wanted to be a part of the $500 challenge. Let's see if this fits me.
Ooh, XL? I'm a large, bro. Pretty
nutty. Anti-social club hat?
Flip the screen, please.
Oh, it's just a black hat?
On the side, though.
Oh, anti-social club.
So a little David Dobrik badge. Okay, pretty nutty. Not bad, not bad. And this is for me! This is the banger! You're such a nice man, bro. I've been looking for one. Like, I was gonna get this, but Bongo had that, so. Ooh!
That's vibes, eh?
That's vibes. You're a G, bro. I love you. Let's get it done now, then. What?